This is Jeffrey from Spoon Abilities. Today we're going to be making a blood orange vodka soda cocktail. First thing you need, of course, is your glass of ice. So we're going to do 2 ounces of vodka and just pour them right in there. Then we do 1 ounce of elderflower liqueur and then another ounce of blood orange liqueur. The last thing is 4 ounces of club soda, or if you're like me and you like things a little bit sweeter, you can use 7-Up or Sprite lemon lime soda. Okay, the drink's pretty much done, but as you can see, it's kind of clear. So if you want to, if you have some blood orange juice, you can put some of that in. Or if you don't have blood orange juice, you could use regular orange juice. And then you just give it a little stir. It has a nice color. So the drink's pretty much done. Just put a little garnish on here so that we happen to have dehydrated blood orange. And that is your blood orange vodka soda cocktail. Happy Pride, everybody.